Welcome to Solving with AWS Solutions, your deep dive into reference architectures built by AWS that are ready to deploy instantly in the cloud. I'm Johnny, and I'm here today with Mukta from the AWS Solutions team to tell you about the AWS MLOps Framework solution.
Thanks, Johnny. MLOps is a systematic process of taking experimental machine learning models from training to deployment and monitoring them. Customers often find managing the lifecycle of machine learning models to be overly manual and time-consuming. This solution helps organizations feel confident in building mature MLOps workload by eliminating the need of extensive coding.
I'm very interested to hear more about this, so let's dive in. Okay, Mukta, take me through the solution.
Sure. This is a landing page for the solution. There is a link for implementation guide here, which will give you all the information about the solution. There's a link for source code, which you can use to modify according to your use case. There's a link for CloudFormation template, which you can use to deploy the solution.
Okay. How about you take me through the architecture?
Sure. Let me start with single account. Architecture, there are two components of it. One is orchestrator, another one is provision pipeline. The orchestrator is deployed by solution's main template. The provision pipeline is deployed by orchestrator. The customer initiates the API call to Amazon API Gateway. Orchestrator's Lambda then creates AWS code pipeline, and then AWS code pipeline then provision the requested pipeline. Similarly, you can use multi-account template, but you can have different environments in different AWS accounts.
Okay, and what type of models does this solution support?
Two models. Models can be pre-trained using Amazon SageMaker, built-in models and registry using model registry, and custom models for build your own model scenarios.
And how do I ensure that my models are relevant and accurate over time?
You can use solutions data quality and model quality monitoring models, monitoring pipelines, which you can use for continuously monitoring the quality of machine learning models.
Okay, let's see it in action.
Sure. So I have a CloudFormation template deployed here. You can choose between single and multi-account here. For the demo, I'm using single account. So once you deploy the single account template, you can call the orchestrator API, which will then call Lambda to provision your AWS code pipeline. So I have an example here. So this is the example where I am provisioning real-time inference pipeline, which uses XGBoost model to predict customer churn. So once you call this API, it will deploy a CloudFormation template here, which will then create your SageMaker inference endpoint and also deploy API gateway. So once the API gateway and SageMaker endpoint is deployed, you can use the inference API, which you can get as an output here. This is where you get, this is your bring your own model inference Lambda REST API. You can use this API to request the predictions for your model. So I have an example here. So this is the example API call I have. So once you call this API, you will get the probability of churn here, which is 0.46.
Okay, and what are some of the pipelines that this solution contains?
Along with real-time inference pipeline, which we just saw in the demo, we have batch transform pipeline, which again uses Amazon SageMaker and a custom algorithm. Along with that, we have image builder, which uses Docker images, and then model quality to continuously monitor the deployed machine learning models.
Okay, awesome. Thanks, Mukta.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining our review of the AWS MLOps framework, which simplifies the process of taking an experimental ML model into a production system. Thank you for watching.